Hello everybody, this is Vadim from Laptop Media, and today I want to show you just a quick glimpse of some real-time rendering on the latest gaming hit, Acer's Predator tablet. It's equipped with an Intel Atom X7-8700, 4-core, 2.4GHz. That's an Intel HD graphics GPU and 2GB of RAM. That should be pretty much sufficient for smooth gameplay with some of the most demanding games, but let's put that to the test.
Okay.